Trying to get back on the zone and trying to find out where the hell we're going. This park right here is a little pain in the ass. It's driving me crazy. But other than that, I can't complain. They want me to go. I don't know, like the map is like crap. It's like they tell you that to go one way, but when you go to it, it's not. Maybe it's all the way at the end. I don't know. Return to, oh look, it turned on.
I still can't read these. Oh look, the witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Interesting.
He's like, boy. Yeah, let me save right here because I don't want to be. Next thing you know, we end up dying or some dumb stuff. And I gotta go all the way back. I'll leave that right there.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
What if I can go through here? This is where I fought the, okay. This is where I fought the big dude. Alright, we'll do it.
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Just checking. Man, it sounds like he be running in general.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Focus up, boy.
Hold on 1 second, everybody. I'm gonna try to put some air up in here because it's getting hot. There you go. Plus, like that, I can see the time a lot better too. I gotta be able to keep my time in check, because I gotta work today.
I got up there.
Somebody threw it up there.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Freedom. Okay, freedom. Come on, little. Okay. Okay, this part don't make no sense. Oh my god. What else? I mean,
go ahead.
Sure.
Oh wow, you gotta press up on the D-pad. They never send out like that.
What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Not yet, because we don't know what's in there.
Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
A little bit. Okay, we can go.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. Doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them. They got two of them. Now what?
Thank you.
Boy, another light crystal.
I don't even see a pattern either. They don't show a pattern on a wall or nothing.
How'd you know that was him?
Get it together. I just gotta wait a minute. I just found the thin bar. BNR. Probably is backwards, so that's probably N. Probably the B's already stuck. It's not working. Okay, that's
B.
Let's see something. So let me see, so you got B and R.
Look up there.
Look up where? That's probably the first letter. Stronger. Last one should be R. That's right, B and R. Oh, wait a minute. Probably backwards. The last one, or
Atreus, here.
See, is the way it's set up is B and R, right? B and R. And the wild thing about it is that's probably the second letter is weird. I had it right. That don't make no sense because I had the letter B on this already. B and R. That's what that'll be. That's the end. Might as well get it real quick. It should have been.
Just look at this place. It feels so
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Because the way it's set up, you got B. This one, that technically doesn't have anything. This one only has the N word. So you got B as in boy. B and R. I got it's there. Why isn't it open? Well, probably it is open. We got it. Like a dummy. Haven't really opened it yet. Yep, that was right. Damn, so I've been had it right. I was just like a, I was just kind of lost, I'm like, it happens. I need a crystal or something. Let me see that real quick. I need to find a crystal. One that I can carry. There's gotta be a crystal on here somewhere. Well, this is where we gotta go. Oh, well. Oh, wait a minute. Let's try, I didn't try one thing. Let's try the bow. Like in that room. I didn't even think about it, but it's alright. guess it's just background probably.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Nah, you don't want to wish that they're hard, little man. Trust me. These mother bastards are. They're tough as they come.
Ready yourself! Find a way up.
highest peak in the realms. The list of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Yeah, so far everything is crazy. I'm like silent because there's so many cool things that's happening. I'm like intrigued with the boards and the way the staging look.
Whoa, what is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Go!
I got a feeling we're gonna have a free fall right here, so I'm saving all that. You never know.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on this.
Yo, he be elbowing the
freaking bar.
He be like, boop. Now we roll, got it. Just gotta just look around.
I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, getting rid of those things.
Oh,
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
That's where it came from. That's the extra health. Which I'm going to leave there.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint, improved the design of the Jotnar traps, and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remind me. Watch out for traps. All right, what'd you break?
Are we lost? Nah.
I gotta get my hands on this bad boy right here. Let's see the man. Eighteen, that's a big drop. Let me see, do I got enough to fix his...
What you need?
The young boy's bow. Damn, man. I got one.
Oh, you make up your mind?
Well, that's the ancient heart. Because I got enough for this one, but... Nah, if I want to get one, I get this one right here. So I can't get that one because I'm missing one. Waste. Into the level. That is a big jump, though. Yeah, I'll jump on that.
Now where do we go from here?
Probably you some bitch.
Nice.
Now, what else do I want to tell you?
Forgot the one that I had on. Can't remember the one I had, but I think I had the defense one. Because you got a leper 5, whoopee do only 1. Are you serious? Vitality. Increase the resistance by poison by. There you go, that'll work. Only now some gloves and I'll be matching all the way and better gloves.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I think I got it now. for that chest part that I need. Let's go back to that door. Hopefully, I'll have some more. So I can buy a better armor.
Now you're talking.
Oh man. Oh man, that sucks. How much is that? What do you need? Ancient heart. That's what I need. I think this is for him, the young boy.
Say the word, kid.
Nice. New skill, upgrade. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
What more you need?
You need a better bow too. Thank God for.
Yes, that worked out.
Let's see something. Young boy, what? Yeah, so I'm talking about. What's this one? Light arrows cause bigger explosions. That'll work. Light arrows do greater amount of stuff. Hell yeah, what we got here? Level right there. Yeah, man, so I needed that boy, cause at least now he has a stronger bow to hold it down, because sometimes this, like, it gets crazy, dude. After this one, I gotta go to work. Kind of, whoa. No, that's a good question. Which one?
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it. I wish Mom were here. They be for. There's something special about them. I can feel it. to next?
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Alright, buddy, thanks for watching. Stay awesome, stay great. But I gotta go to work and make the Z's and G's. Right on. Stay positive, but I'll see everybody soon. Thanks again. Bye bye.